so that they also go back and they go to Pohandi. And these dahlias, the floral pattern looking like the spreaded out feathers of a peacock when it is about to dance at the sight of the dark clouds or the rains, because this is the time of the arrival of the rains. Linguistically it is very similar to the word tiara, and so it could be the original word of it. So these dahlias are built with cane, bamboo sticks, peat and fiber thread collected from the banana plant, because no other thread is used here, because this is a part of the system that is followed, and the silver foil, paper and piece of cloth, white cloth. And this is the pinnacle of the temple, and on the pinnacle it is shown the Nila Chakra, and from a distance for about 10 kilometers from the temple, when the people there start arriving at the holy city, they first have a glimpse of the blue hill or the Nila Chakra or the pinnacle of the main temple of the sanctum there, and they bow their head in ovations to Nila Chakra or to the blue hill. And that in fact is the ovation for the Lord Jagannatha, Lord Balabhadra and Goddess Subhadra. And on the Nila Chakra there is a flag that is put, tethered to a bamboo pole, of 16 feet high, because this is specifically mentioned in the Rukh of Rites. And the flag which is put, it used to be very very long in the olden days, and now they have restricted the length of the flag because of the safety of the blue wheel, because in the past, in the 17th century, the blue wheel was uprooted by a deadly storm, and it couldn't be fixed there. And then Gajapati Maharaja Dibya Singh there tried to fix it, and it took about 24 long years to refix it on the pinnacle of the sanctum. Actually that symbolizes an evil for the whole mankind. Anyway, that was fixed, and it is an alloy of 8 base metals, and mostly the half of the metal is iron itself, and 1/4 of the metal is copper, and the rest of the metal of the rest 1/4 has an alloy of gold, silver, zinc and lead, and color also. And it has a width, or the thickness of the blue wheel is about 2 inches, and on it it is written that it was fixed by Dibya Singh Dev, and it was later repaired by then Gajapati Maharaja Mukunda Dev. So this is how it has a long tradition, and every day the flag on it, which is called the Patita Pavana Bahana, the Patita Pavana flag. The word Patita Pavana means the savior of the fallen, because simply a glimpse at the flag or simply a look at the flag will cleanse somebody of all the evils from the personal life. So this is how it is happening. And this is the sea of the crowd that is plunging slowly and steadily, and arriving from different parts of the state and also different parts of the country. And many of the devotees, they come from the different parts of the globe also. So at the time of the pulling of the chariot, everybody would be gathering just to have a touch of the cables tied to the chariot. This is how Lord Balabhadra is moved. Just in a synchronized movement, all the stoutly built, the non-Brahmin Savitas, they are called the Daitaj, and they are in fact descendants of the Aborigine worshippers, or the Savaraj, those who started the worship. Like the history of the chariot festival, or car festival, the origin of Lord himself is also shrouded in the mystery. But we all know that Lord used Lord Jagannatha, Lord Balabhadra with siblings, Goddess Subhadra along with Lord Sudarsana. They came to be worshipped in this 12th century structure from the time of Gajapati Ananda Bhimadev. But before that he used to be worshipped here by the Aborigines. So there's the present form of worship and the present form of the rituals and the celebrations. They both started from that time. And this is how Lord Balabhadra had stepped onto the Baladanda or the Grand Road. And this is how they will be moved by the stout-looking and the stout-built servitors called the Daitaj. And a fanning is being done just to print to the movement of the Lord. This is how the Lord are being taken. And if I share a piece of information with the viewers here about the tahiyyat, they are specially prepared. I was talking about the tahiyyat. While the lords, they get into the batting altar, they wear four tahiyyat, and while going back, they wear another four set of tahiyyat for the four lords. And while coming onto the chariot at the time of the Ka festival, similarly they wear four another tahiyyat, of course bigger size tahiyyat. And these tahiyyat are removed once they are placed or seated inside the chariot, because with the tahiyyat they can't possibly fit into the chariot, because the tahiyyat are too big for the entrance to the chariot. Once they climb onto the ramp and move onto the seat there, the rounded seat called chakar, the tahiyyat are removed. And it is seen that the devotees or even the servitors, they just take away the pieces of the tahiyyat just to keep the holy memento with themselves, because they believe that they would be carrying a part of the Lord, the presence of the Lord with themselves, and they would be able to ward off the evil from their personal life. This is the sea of the crowd that is plunging on the grand road, and this is the view of the 22 steps. And these 22 steps in fact symbolizes the levels of renunciation, and as it is, the Jagannatha consciousness is the confluence of all beliefs, all schools of thought. It also symbolizes the presence of 22 Tirthankaras of Jainism, because these Tirthankaras, 22 Tirthankaras, they mean the levels of renunciation of the sacrifices. One has to give up himself, one has to give his self-interest, one has to get into the final surrender to the Lord if he has to receive the blessings. Because all belief, all worship and all meditation aim at one thing, that is the salvation of self. Now 16 tahiyyat are used by these deities. And now it's to Suvendu to carry on it in Hindi.
Dhanyavad Saroj. Saroj ne abhi tahiyya ke bare mein humse bada vistrit varnan kiya. Hamare jo jin darshakon ko सरोज की कुछ बातें समझ में ना आई हैं, मैं सिर्फ ये बताना चाहूँगा ताहिया के बारे में कि ये जो ताहिया होते हैं, ये समझिए अंग्रेजी में शब्द बड़ा अच्छा इन्होंने कहा सरोज ने, कि वो अंग्रेजी शब्द प्यारा से डिराइव लगते हैं, क्योंकि ये जो ताहिया हैं ये मुकुट की तरह जो ऊपर फहराते हुए इस समय भगवान बलभद्र जी की जो पौंडी हो रही, यानी पदहुंडन, स्टेप बाय स्टेप उनको ले जाने की जो प्रक्रिया है, उसमें ये जो ताहिया ऊपर उनका श्रृंगार है, ये फूलों से की साज सज्जा से भरा हुआ है। आप नजदीक में इसे देख सकते हैं। यह राघवानंद मठ से आता है, यहाँ सेवायतों की अपनी बहुत बड़ी बड़ी परंपरा रही है, और सैकड़ों वर्षों से जो सेवायत होते हैं वो एक एक काम के लिए, एक एक सेवायत यानी एक एक परिवार निश्चित है, वही परिवार या वही मठ या वही संप्रदाय उस काम को करता है, और उस काम को करने की प्रक्रिया में राघवानंद मठ है जहाँ ये ताहिया का निर्माण होता है। दो मुख्य ताहिया, बड़े ताहिया आते हैं वहाँ से, एक भगवान श्री बलभद्र बड़े भाई के लिए और दूसरा श्री जगन्नाथ जी के लिए। ये जो ताहिया होता है ये फूल, तुलसी, दूध, जरी और सिल्क यानी रेशम से बना होता है, और इसकी खास बात यह है कि ये जो ताहिया देखने में बड़ा सुंदर लगता है जब भगवान निकलते हैं 22 पावज पर, लेकिन जब तक वो अपने रथ पर आसीन होते हैं, भक्तजनों का प्रेम कुछ ऐसा होता है कि ताहिया के एक एक कण को भक्तजन नोच डालते हैं। और ये सुभद्रा जी को अभी उनकी पहुंडी जारी है, जहां उनको सुपाइन स्टेट में यानी लिटाकर बहता है, इससे उनको चार मार यानी वो जो स्लोप बनाया हुआ है नारियल की लकड़ी का, उस नारियल की लकड़ी के स्लोप पर आगे ले जाया जाएगा। और यहां बलभद्र जी की ताहिया का ऊपर से हमारे कैमराज से हम आप तक पहुँचा रहे हैं यह दृश्य। तो ये जो ताहिया होता है इसकी खूबी ये होती है कि भक्तजन जैसे जैसे भगवान की ये पौंडी संपन्न होती है, यानी भगवान के जो श्री मंदिर है, श्री मंदिर के प्रकोष्ठ से, भगवान के प्रकोष्ठ से उनको उनके मठ तक लाने का जो ये काम होता है, इसे भगवान को कंधे पर लाते हैं भक्तजन, बाजुओं की रगड़ सहते हुए और अपने अपनी बाहों में उठाए हुए। आपको दिखलाई पड़ रहा होगा कि जो भगवान के की बाहें हैं वो भक्तजनों ने अपने कंधों पर, हाथों में, भुजाओं में संभाल रखी है, और ये काफ़ी बुलंद ये दैतापति लोग होते हैं जो पूरी शक्ति और पूरे, जैसे ये क्योंकि पारिवारिक सेवायत परंपरा है यहाँ पर, तो उस परंपरा के तहत उनको अधिकार होता है। यह जो नवदिन यात्रा होती है इसमें भगवान की यानी कि चारों लोगों की, सबकी देखभाल यही लोग करते हैं। तो